The scripture says, but saith unto him, the conversation between Jesus and this madman was fairly brief. In fact, throughout the entire conversation, Jesus' part was limited. He didn't waste words. First of all, he spoke two things to the demon. First thing he said is, get out. Well, I like that. I think there ought to be more speaking to demons in the household of faith. I think there ought to be more Christians. After all, when we're Christians, we're Christ-like. Christ told the demon, get out. If you know that it's a demon, you know that it's a demonic force, petition it, employ it to get. No, that means ask it. Command it to leave. Get out. Coming up, have a young man. All the kids, I got a nephew back there, wave your hand, Ty. They used to pick at me, and they called me George Jefferson. Because I felt like I was the man of mama's house. Somebody came in there, and they went to saying some stuff, and I looked at my mama's face, and she looked a certain way. I tell them, you got to get out. And when they went out, y'all make them get in the car. There they go. We didn't sit and have no conversation with them. As Christians, we're too nice to the devil.
That's right.
Too nice to the devil.
Come on.
Should I say that?
Yeah.
Come on. Mean as all get out to the saints, but treat the devil.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
Look out, Graham. Yeah. Look out now. Look out now.
Who didn't say that?
Yeah.
Mean as the devil.
Yeah.
But treat the devil, nah.
That's right.
I know you got a demon. You sitting right there. You ain't really, you all right, you're all right. Just hypothetically. Okay. I know you got a demon. But you just keep on preaching. You keep on singing. Huh? I can, y'all scared of that, got quiet.
Come on.